trained for a scenario like this my entire life. But it's worse than anything we could have imagined. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me and you, we're what's left to hold the line.
Every criminal group that we've been dealing with is controlling most of these neighborhoods. Taking whatever they want, killing whoever they want, because we got nobody to stop them.
Burn them!
In an area this size, this many bad guys, I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back.